Recording has started. People of YouTube, welcome back. I will move things around at some point when I know where they should go. But until then, let's jump right in with some Galactic Assault. So for those of you watching on YouTube, this is the same stream that had the end of Uncharted 3. So if you're watching both this and that, you rock. Thank you very much. And yeah, we're going to have some fun. Play this for an hour. I've only got like an hour of stream time left. Like I said before, though, I'm going to be less strict about my stream times. So, oh, we're missing a player. So if we go over 4 hours, then I'm not too bothered. We're having fun, so... Also, this mine here, it's shit. But it's better than the goggles, so, you know, it'll do. I've only been playing this for a couple of days. So if I suck, then that's how it generally is. I do play the specialist class, which is madness, because I always talk about how bad I am with a sniper. But the infiltration thing, very good. Very good. I have lots of fun with it. Going in, pew-pewing. People can't see me on their radars. It is great. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Zero. Yo, I'm about to show you guys some pro strats. Here's what you do at the very start of the game to be the best player ever. You shoot off into the distance randomly. You go, fuck the droids! Fuck the droids! I've got 5 health left. Okay, I'm gonna stand here and sort my shit out. Webcam, move me over here. Move the bit boss over here. And fuck it, we'll move this over to this corner. That should do. Hey guys, I'm on the other side now. Madness. Right, let's go get this this funky thing. Why are people shooting? There's nothing to shoot. Here's what we do, we go infiltrator, we go ba-bam! That droid scared the shit out of me, by the way. Haha! Okay, I'll do the objective. Fuck you guys, I'll do it. No, don't bother, I'll do it. It's fine. Don't mind me. That's a grenade thing. I'm gonna be shot at right here. Come on! Come on! Got it. I'm terrified of where I am. No! Yep. Knew that was coming. Oh, there was a guy there as well. It's fine. I got 1,000 points! Top of the scoreboard! Man, it is weird being on the other side. I ain't gonna lie. It is fucking weird. I'm usually on... Well, that side of your screen. Oh, I'm on this side now. Where are you? You're there. I see you. Okay, he's dead now. Fuck, missed him. Yo, we got infiltrators everywhere. What was that fucking breathing? Fuck you, that's my own grenade. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Yep, it is. Got your back. What was that? Okay. Where are the objectives? Oh, has it moved? Have we moved? Are we... I'm confused. What is going on? I think it's glitched. Yo, shout out to the beta. Okay, you're dead. I love it that it restores the timer on it whenever you get a kill. Kill assists don't count, but kills do. There we go. You also move really fast, which I really like. Run for your life! Oh, someone's got it. Let's put that there. Do some snipping. Leet snips incoming. It's a lie, there is no leet snips. I don't know how to leet snip. Okay, I'm just gonna try and get a better view. Where are all the droids? It's like they want us to win. Oh, hey, I see you. Hello. You coward! Oh, hey man. I should win at this range, right? Yes, I should. Oh my god! Yep, rip.
Let's do this.
Hey, birds. You bitch. Yeah, I am fucking around with you. Oh, this is bad. Have a grenade. Oh, that was dirty. Wow, I feel bad. Oh my god, that was... I shouldn't be alive. Okay, I'm not alive. That's exactly how I expect things to end. With a shot to my skull. The thing I don't like about fighting the droids is it's really hard to get headshots, like from the side, because their heads are a funny shape. Come on, boys! Okay, I'll follow you. I want to keep the squad points going. Saw it. I saw that droid. You dingus! The dude's got the burst attachment on his rifle. I really want that attachment. Got it. What killed me? Wow, he is super far away. I'm gonna try and get Ray. Oh wow, we are super far back, huh? Yo, I'm going to put a mine somewhere very strategic, like right here. They will never suspect it. Here I am, posted up, ready to do some killing. They are still really far back. They only just hit the checkpoint, so... I got you back, friend! Oh, what did he hit me with? Oh, okay. That makes sense. Yo, I am like one good streak away from a hero. A lot of people are going infiltrator all of a sudden. When the beta first came out, I was like the only one. But now it's a very common thing. Nice mine placement. I'll take the assist. Oh, headshot. Not intentional. Ah, dicks. Oh, I didn't even know he was there. need an officer and our little squadron will be complete. Okay. You ruined it, dude. As much as I respect the specialist. Couldn't see where he went because of the smoke. I'm going in. Rolled too late. 25 points. Nice. Oh, I think they made it through. Well, there, but yep, they just made it through. Oh, wow, we are doing bad. Oh dear, it's Maul. I'll be way out here. That was a mine. That was a mine! Thanks, man. He threw me out of the room! Yes. That was so good. Guys, it's my fucking lightning. Just go through it. I think someone set off my mine. Oh, good throw. Good throw. How am I doing? Oh, yes. It's Ray! Boo. Keep an eye on the scout. Get fucked. So bad. We got people flanking? We got flankers? We do, we got clanker flankers. Surprise, motherfucker! Don't worry, friend, I'm back. Is that Maul? Yes, it is. Now he's confused, Maul. Ah! I'm stuck. There was nothing I could do. I got stuck in the lightning. Dude, look at those points. Still, I managed to kill Maul and Fett, so that's pretty good. Who'd have thunk that was coming?
West door controls on the fridge.
Who cares? I got to play as Ray. I'm happy with that. Yeah, I'm not really blocking anything. I'm kind of paranoid about that. They've already got a hero replacement? Oh no! Didn't see that coming. Oh, they've already taken this one. Okay, we need to defend that one then. Sounds like we got a Jedi. Fucking Christ. Come on, guys, get in there. I'm dead. Yep. don't give a fuck. I'm gonna go in there if I think I should. Who needs tactics? I was gonna say, who needs a squad as well? Nice. Heavies. We're not gonna stop them. They've got the door held down way too good. Way too well. Excuse me. Okay, good throw. That's for when they decide to come through. Guys, let it happen. Oh, this is harsh. This is not cool. They trapped me. Actually, we've got time. I might be able to get Ray again at some point.
Nowhere left to run. We hold the throne room or we die. My time. Fight with order.
Here we go. Gonna try and mine the door. Oh, hey man! Do we have Ray? We have no heroes. People seem to forget that Ray can block, so other Rays don't tend to last very long. So if you ever get the opportunity to play as Ray, I implore you to block. For the love of God, block. What was that? Mine. Come on. I'll take the death. The mine was just horrifically bad. You're a heavy. Get in there. You should have a big fucking shield. That's annoying. Hey, there's a door right here. Fucking Christ.
Need backup at the throne room.
Okay, we got all the jump troopers and other troopers we need. We really... Oh, we got a hero. Oh, we got both heroes. Good. Is Maul out here? What's Maul doing out here?
Losing ground, losing ground.
Yep. Someone's got to contest the middle, right? Someone's got to do it. Yo, go on, Wookiee. Oh, not. It took away my Wookiee. Guess someone else beat me to it.
They take the throne, they take the planet.
Come on, we're so close. Get in there and contest! I'll take the death. I got a kill. Even trade. Nice, they took down more. That's important. Hey, we win.
Nicely done, boys. Nicely done. Separatists are falling back and our fleet's arriving in system. I'd call this a victory.
Oh, I didn't get on the leaderboard. Rip. I think we'll do one more of this, and then maybe move on to some Starfighter. Starfighter's good. Never really looked at the others. Stick with my infiltrator. I like the pew pew. I really want that. Yo. 31 kill. Oh wow, that guy got 44. No wonder I didn't hit the most kills thing. But I was top of the team, so that's kind of cool. It's interesting that we won, considering, you know, our best was worse than their best. Anytime I see those droids doing that, I just think of the da da dum dum da 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 dum dum. That's a grenade. Goodbye, grenade. Come on, what have we got here? Good roll. Fucking my aim. I don't know what was going on there. I know I could do better than that. I could have done better than that with a sniper rifle. Hello. See a damn thing through that smoke. I see you. Oh, you're one of mine. Okay. Jamming the public sensors. Gotcha. It works for me. Got him. That's all I care about. Oh, we traded. Roger, fair enough. Roger. Roger,
roger. Ion disruptors affecting the transport.
Yeah. It is. I put that there and then thought that's probably pointing at the ground.
Assassination protocols online.
Yep. Jesus, there's a fucking squad coming. Where are all my teammates? I feel like I'm the only one defending this one. Gotcha. Oh, hello. Pussy. Are you kidding me? Fuck you. How many people does it take to kill one heavy trooper? Jesus Christ. Oh, good throw. Excellent throw. Since when did it take more than two shots? Disagree. Oh shit. What are they doing this far forward? Why don't people play the damn objective?
MTT has reached waypoint 2. Further attacks must be intercepted.
Running stealth routines. Another trooper. Where is he? There he is. Sorry, bro. Wrong place, wrong time. Same for you. Fucking Christ. There's always that tiny, tiny little bit of health that I can't get.
Alert! Republic attacks damaging the MTT.
Let's get my bearings for a second there.
That's not a clone. Who's that?
Oh, they got a hero. Jesus.
Grenade. MTT hit. Multiple units destroyed.
It's the flanking maneuver. Got him, finally. Yeah, challenge snipers to a long range fight. Good idea. Balls. Oh, they've taken all the heroes.
Transport hit.
It's fine, we're in. Yep. The Anxious Bean. Love the name. Nice. Squad of two. We got this.
The MTT is in position. Clear the area of clone resistance and prepare for phase two. The palace throne room has been sealed.
Trade it.
The door control systems.
Take it. Oh, I stopped the skill streak too.
Roger, roger.
Nice.
Grenade deployed.
That was a long countdown. Hi! Good mine. It's exactly where I wanted it to go. Kill the workie. Oh, traded with the same thing. I just want to be a hero or a villain. Yes, nice use of that ability. Glad my weapon's not going to overheat while I, you know, make my way to the objective. Bad grenade, bad mine rather. Mine? This should be good. So did someone, yep, someone took Maul immediately after our last Maul died. That's annoying. Okay, time to try the other way in. Okay, so they've got a heavy defense on this side. Hey, I'm doing damage. 88 points of damage. That wasn't smart. I'm fine to stay here, you know. Or I could go around. Surprise, motherfuckers! Yep. My bad aim failed me there. You prick! I really want to be Maul. Look at this bastard taking Maul from me and then being on my squad. Like, that's okay. Oh, nice. I know reinforcements are available, but I want to be a hero. I'm ready to go.
B1 unit activated.
Yo, I'm a B1. We are number one. Bad grenade. I don't care, I'll damage myself. Oh, headshot. There's another hero right there. Yep.
B1 unit activated. West door controls offline. Cannot override.
Sure, I'll take Boba. Oh, we lost. Nice, good Boba gameplay. Solid Boba Fett gameplay. Right, let's try some Starfighter to finish up the stream. loading screens. Side effect of it being a beta is sometimes quit doesn't quit. I have the best amount of credits possible. You can't play the campaign, by the way, in case you were wondering. Yo, check out those credits. What are we then? Imperial, okay. Really want to be the Maul Scimitar. I've never played as Maul Scimitar before. I generally go the Interceptor as well. I really like the target lock and concussion missile. Bearing in mind, I haven't really tried the fighter or the bomber. Hey, the Interceptor crew. I got a kill, I'm happy with that. Engaging enemy.
A Y-wing squadron is appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bomb run.
There we go.
Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped.
I got this, I'll play the objective. The trouble is, this thing overheats super fast. Let's go through here.
Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
Too much damage!
Wow, nice. Trying to go for me. Oh, that was my rocket.
We must not allow them to escape.
Come on, get him. Jesus Christ, this dude. My third rocket on this one guy. He's still alive! There we go, Jesus! shot the guy with three rockets. How the fuck did he survive? We're about to move on to the next phase. There we go.
We must redouble our efforts.
I think that damaged me.
That rebel blockade runner is in critical condition.
Oh, I just flew right into it. Jesus! That flew right into me! Didn't see that coming. I want to get this orange guy because I believe... Oh, he's dead. I thought there was an AI by the fact that he wasn't, you know, doing anything evasive.
There
we go. I don't know if that was an AI or not, but he's dead now. Let's steer very clear of the Falcon. Oh. We got a slave one on the field.
The shields around the dock must remain functional. Defend the generators.
Nice. How dare you attack my ass? Well, this certainly isn't an AI. Yeah, here we go.
Witness my devotion. Test my resolve.
Oh, this thing fires.
At least a challenge.
Oh, that's Poe.
Another shield generator has fallen.
Well, you can tell this thing's not an interceptor because it turns like shit. Yeah, get fucked, Poe. My god.
System's almost down.
Systems are fine. Shit, we got a missile.
Only one generator remains. If it fails, the path to the Star Destroyer will open.
And I'm gone. Okay, the guy who was attacking. Oh, wow. Well, that was fun. I thoroughly enjoyed Maul's scimitar. That was an awesome ship. It's a shame it's not an interceptor. You can tell by the fact that it's super fucking slow. Dude, most damage dealt. I'm on the MVP thingy. Well, that'll about do it. Perfect time to finish. We've been going for 4 hours. And what a finish it was. Finishing with the scimitar, that was good fun. I'm just worried that this game is going to end up like the first one, so we'll see. I'll have to have a good look at the campaign before I decide whether I'm going to get it or not. So far, probably not, because like the first one, I'll get bored of it super quickly. We'll have to see. But yeah, that's it. That's the Star Wars. Obviously, there's the other game mode, Strike, I think it's called, as well. I'm not very good at Strike. I think it's just not really made for specialists, to be honest. It's a very packed map compared to the 40-player one. I can't remember the name of it now. Nothing else really to say. The heroes are fun. Gameplay's fun, graphics are good, but I'll have to see how the story is. The first one lacking a story is basically what killed it. There wasn't enough to do. Anyway, like I said, we'll see. But that's going to wrap it up for this stream. There is a stream tomorrow. Probably Creed for the next couple of streams, as we've just finished Uncharted. Take a break from that for a bit, play some Creed. And yeah, so Creed tomorrow, and then it's a day off. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you very, very, very much for joining me. I do hope you've enjoyed the stream, because I know I've enjoyed having you. If you're watching this on YouTube, try and catch me live sometime, because I would love to meet you. We can have loads and loads and loads of fun. We can have hugs and stuff. If you're watching this on Twitch, then thank you for the views, the chats, the lurks, the regulars, the pop-ins, and everyone in between. You guys are all awesome. We are one viewer away from 12,000 lifetime views, so that's kind of cool. We'll hit that next stream. Not really a big deal, but makes me happy. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good night. Bye-bye.